Alright guys, what's up? It's your boy Marco here. Bring you guys some more Injustice 2 gameplay. Sorry if I'm talking a bit low. I'm not feeling well, but I gotta crank these videos out. So, we just finished Wonder Woman, and now we're heading right into Supergirl. What I think is part 9. So, alright. Get right into it. I'm trying to shoot my better quality. Trying to do better, so let's see how this goes.
Your curse can never be undone. This is the peace you deserve. You all right, Blondie? Sit tight.
She's had enough, Wonder Bread.
This isn't your business, clown.
You heard bats. No killing.
You lecture me. How much blood is on your ledger, Quinn?
Oh. Buckets full, honey. I was trying too hard to impress the wrong guy. Kinda like you with Superman. No!
You're losing too much blood. This is gonna hurt. A lot.
Even better.
What do you think you're doing, Kara?
Stopping you before you make a mistake.
That lunatic deserves to die.
Maybe, but she's defenseless. She's had no trial. You told me Amazons fought with honor.
Forbids you.
Told me Amazon's fought with honor.
See, like, Jesus. Rising sun, frost breath.
Oh,
This is like I'm button mashing. I'm not even doing anything. It really feels like I'm nothing but straight button mashing. Oh, power.
Alright. Technique is flawed.
I can knock you down all day.
You're out of. That is.
Quit holding back, Kara.
Worst part's coming up.
Are they using anything? Jesus Christ. God.
I trusted you, Diana.
I'll leave it in.
You're gonna be okay. I'll get you to a doctor. Cal can protect you.
Superman? Oh, Blondie. You're funny.
Did you find anything?
I analyzed the Kryptonian data like you asked. You didn't miss anything. They just didn't have an answer for Brainiac.
There has to be something. A blind spot, a weakness. Brute force won't be enough.
If your powers are restored, I should leave for Kandak. Make sure its defenses are prepared.
Brainiac hasn't attacked it yet?
The Rock of Eternity's magic hides Kandak from prying eyes, even Brainiac's. But I don't expect him to be fooled forever.
Cal, we need to talk.
Give me a minute, both of you. Damien told me what happened. Is Diana all right?
She's fine. But she was gonna kill Harley. I've never seen her so cold-blooded.
Yes, it's unfortunate.
I know. What was she thinking?
It's unfortunate Diana chose now to deal with Harley. More unfortunate that you got in the way.
What?
The Joker sickened Harley's mind beyond healing. When she relapses, innocent people will die.
Innocent people are dying now. She was helping us.
Don't be naive, Kara. Harley's a criminal. My only mistake was not dealing with her sooner.
Diana said the Joker was executed. Were you the one who...
I took one life to save millions.
But it wasn't just one, Cal, was it? How many? How many? Everywhere I go, people are afraid of this. Now I know why.
It's not how I wanted things, but humans... They've been slaughtering each other for millennia. I stopped that violence. Humans need strong leadership. We have to save them from themselves.
Whose son are you? Jor-El's? Or General Zod's?
Kara! Don't let Kara leave the fortress.
Hold on, Kara.
I'm realizing maybe your father locked you up for good reason.
Superman's been more of a father than Batman could ever be.
Alright, I feel like I'm butt-matching as much as I am, because I don't know anything. I'm gonna do it. I don't even know anything. Nothing emerged.
I think I found my calling.
pieces.
He turns on them out.
Cal should be setting a better example.
You will submit, Kara Sorel.
Ever since you found me, everything you told me, half-truths, lies, to cover up your own evil.
You see the world as a child does. Good and evil are not constants. Their meanings defined by those with power.
Kara, please.
Listen to me. With our powers, we can't hold back, or the ones we love pay the price.
I'm sorry I wasn't here, that I couldn't help you. But Metropolis wasn't your fault.
I promise myself, never again.
This isn't who we are. The House of El isn't ruled by fear.
Hope isn't enough to save the world. Without me, they'd be dead. If you need to.
Thanks, but I'm not done.
Be so tough. So tough. Like, you have no idea. Run it! I knew it. I freaking knew it. I can't wait to move from Supergirl. Jesus, I don't know anything of her. And I feel
without
so
me,
weird playing
they'd be
with her.
Dead.
Okay. Character power. Walking heat fish, that's what I really want.
To get hurt.
Go ahead, underestimate me.
Darn it! Walking blast, and I even couldn't even do it.
Think about all you've lost, Kara. What if you could have saved Krypton?
I think about it every day.
Then stand with me.
It's Brainiac. He's extracting the cities early.
Then we fight back. I must go to protect Kandak.
Go. We're heading to Metropolis.
What about her?
All that matters now is stopping Brainiac. But when this is over, you need to choose. You're either with me or against me.
Can't I stop this? Why won't you let me fight back?
How could there be order if Brainiac wins?
Humanity breeds chaos. Brainiac is order.
Superman and Supergirl are almost here. The others are tackling the fleet. Shouldn't we be in Gotham?
Brainiac controls the entire fleet from that skull ship. Take him down. Take them all down.
Contacts, dead ahead. They gave us an opening.
Locking on the skull ship. What just happened?
Brainiac's force shield is creating a concussive feedback loop.
So the harder we hit it, the harder it hits back.
Kara!
Shield concentrates its energy at your point of attack. Move faster than it can, and you might break through.
Got it.
Couldn't find his body. Can't hear his heartbeat. I was supposed to protect him from this, from you. And now he's gone. I'm sure that's the best news you've heard all day.
I'll miss him too.
You mean that?
He was a good friend once. I trusted him with my life. But the Joker got to him, and I wasn't there to stop it. I lost my friend Clark. I've missed him ever since. Atlantis.
Gone. Didn't listen. Now, we all die together.
No one's giving up yet. Anyone here from Beetle or Firestorm?
This is your fault, Bruce. Cal and I would have beaten Brainiac. You should have followed our lead.
Stop it, Diana! Millions of people are trapped on that ship. We have to save them.
Not with him.
Such discord. No wonder humans have yet to expand their civilization beyond the confines of this tiny planet.
Did you call him just a gloat?
My betas are taking position all across your planet. In 1 hour, they will explode in unison, burning the Earth's atmosphere, rendering this world a barren moon. Unless you surrender Kara Zor-El. She is Krypton's sole survivor, and my last opportunity to study the effect of a yellow sun on Kryptonian cells. Surrender her, and I will spare this world.
Even if I thought you'd honor that deal, we wouldn't take it.
You have 1 hour to reconsider.
Thanks for giving the new girl a chance, but maybe I should go.
No. We'll find a way to take down Brainiac's shields. We have to.
We could try shorting them out, but we'd need to generate an insane amount of power.
Perhaps science is not the answer.
So he might be vulnerable to a magic-based attack.
I can drive the immense magical power from the Rock of Eternity through the gateway in Kandak, but I need an artifact, a medium to channel it. Something that can withstand the power.
How about the Trident of Atlantis?
Yes, that could work.
We get the shields down, then what? Cyborg said Brainiac controls the ship with his thoughts.
But I did cut him off from Brother Eye. It's possible I could make a signal disruptor that blocks his neural network. If you get Brainiac's shields down, we can disarm those beta bombs.
Then that's our plan. Aquaman, Adam, get to Kandak.
Ah, Aquaman, Black Adam. That's a weird pair.
The Rock of Eternity is hidden in a pocket dimension. I've refrained from opening the gateway to it since Brainiac's invasion.
Because it would draw his eye.
Precisely. Once the door is opened, it's only a matter of time before Brainiac attacks.
A fight I look forward to.
Ancient ones, unveil the golden path to me. In your names, Shul, Haru, Aman, Zahoti, Atan, Mehen!
Black Adam has revealed Kandak's power and its location. The Society will obtain a sample of the Rock of Eternity for me. I wish to study Earth's so-called magic.
The Society is disbanded. They thought Earth would be theirs to conquer, not yours to destroy.
And you, Grodd?
Earth can go to hell. I serve Brainiac.
As you should. I will give you new soldiers. Bring me that sample before the Earth is destroyed, and your loyalty will be rewarded.
Work quickly.
Don't bother. There's no time left.
Aww.
An extractor ship is on its way. Kandak will be Brainiac's.
Grodd will not defile Kandak.
Such misplaced pride you have, compared to my achievements. You are nothing, Adam.
Alright, that's gonna do it here for part 9 of Supergirl. Now we'll be moving on to part 10, Aqualad and Black Adam. Thank you guys for tuning in. Sorry I wasn't talking. It was a very long cutscene. Alright, catch you guys later. Till next time. Goodbye, everyone.